Three, two, one. Hello, block on the ball ends. Three, live. Walk through and do this to do. Okay. Oh my god. Bullet.
Vault Hunter, if you'd been around when the invasion started, we just might have held our own. Now ring the bell.
Ring the fucking bell, of course. Bell. Level 10.
Need some iridium to get into the anchor hold. It'll amp up my siren powers. On an extremely related note, how do you feel about grave robbing?
I'm for it.
Good.
There's some iridium hidden in the cemetery. Something tells me Ava's already there. She'll help you out. I've never actually been inside the anchor hold. It's got iridium protections around it, but I think I can get around them. There's a passage in my book of ancient siren techniques. Gonna go grab it, since the library's unprotected, and I'll catch up with you later.
Academic district. This map, this planet kind of reminds me of Far Cry 4 as well. Get up here. You're a long way, I guess.
Huh.
to back away.
Oh my god, die you little fucking mutt. We got Flak, Amara, Zane, what's the other one? Jackie, why save you?
Cool if I take this. Thanks, later. Here, looting corpses. But wait, you're a Vault Hunter like Maya used to be? Go on adventures, save the universe, kill bad guys.
You're making me sound awesome. I like it.
Yes! That's so freaking cool, I want to die instantly. I'm gonna be a Vault Hunter too. Or I would be if Maya assigned me more than just guarding a dusty-ass library and staring at water for like 100 hours. Sorry, just really boring around here. So, we're gonna loot this graveyard, or what? What you got, Gate? Nothing, bitch! You got nothing! Come on. Moving up! Oh, crap!
Attention, everyone! This is Captain Tronch! Those monks are in that spooky graveyard! Wipe them out and make me proud! Then we'll go up and serve! Count on Tronch!
Oh, shit!
I'll be singing songs about that one.
I can open this tomb up, no sweat. What you got, tomb? You got nothing! Maya says the monks put iridium in tombs, so the dead have suspended you. We'll pay him back later. Like, if we're not all. Huh, empty. Weak. But I know a few more places we can try.
Captain Trot here! Again!
Ready?
Why are the statue polishers fighting back? Anyway, I thought you were supposed to be all zen and shit. Stop this rebellion immediately, or I'll reduce your tranquil meditation planet to rubble.
What? I'm ally? What's happening? Too long, mate. Way too long to survive. Holy fuck. Kill all these little cunts first. Another one, fuck me. I didn't have enough ammo to kill. Oh. Where are the challenges located?
Looking forward to this!
Just fucking die, you motherfucker. Oh my god. Oh my god. Ally? Where's my fucking ally? Hold up, 'cause you can't.
Hyperion, we're not the bad guys in this one.
We're not the bad guys in this one. Wow. I don't think I'm gonna have to do all this fucking shit again. Is that? Shut the gun. So sick of not having any ammo. This game shouldn't just be about fucking ammo scattering. Ditto's remorse. Alright, this gun should be fucking weak, I hope.
Go, go, go!
I think all we have to do is kill that, shoot that white thing there. To just kill that white thing, right? Assault rifle. Bet I can't fucking pick him up because I'm always fucking full with nothing I can use. I'm gonna look at this slot ready. Press pause. I thought nothing I can use. Nothing I can fucking use. What's that? That shit.
You couldn't hit a cow's arse with a banjo!
Look, looks like they ate the iridium. Maya's gonna need way more than that. Last tomb! Then we can go get that fragment. Man, I've been dying to get inside that anchor hold ever since I got here. Something about locked doors, man. Makes my palms itch.
Holy fuck.
Eat a frag!
fucker's getting it. Collect iridium.
Off Malawan, but screw that! That Trunk guy is the worst, and I want to kick his dick off myself!
Ava, go protect the grain storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Ugh, got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives,
storerooms, or sacred whatevers. I'll see you later, Vault Hunter. Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up some...
Get hurt. I was made for this.
Wiping.
And the world quaked in terror.
reload, motherfucker. Fuck's sake. Oh my god. That barrel didn't fucking explode in my lung. Reach that anchor hole, that's nice. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, I got a skill point. I forgot about that. Three more points. I'm out of the start.
Tough stuff right here.
Ferocity is my middle name. Then Ferocity Flint.
Oh, that just can't really kill that. I'm gonna finish him out. Ooh, the ground slam. Violent momentum. the one. And now, get rid of this fucking shotgun. Fuck this door. I wouldn't use that. Green cauliflower weapons. Green cauliflower weapons. Fuck, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. You're level 14, I'm on level fucking 12, I think. How's that fair? How the fuck is that fair at all? I don't even remember the last time I properly fucking uploaded a video. When the game first came out. In-game. The last one might have been.
It ain't a proper bloodbath without Zig.
Oh. fuck? Can't shield, man. Of course. How the fuck? Go on the right side this time. If I had to beat him, he's gonna fucking damage. Yeah, his shield low.
Welcome back.
Waste that, motherfucker. Fucking hell, straight up. Get away from that, for fuck's sake. Why are these cunts even coming to me? Fuck off, you're not even a real fucking enemy here. Fuck off, what are these cunts gonna do? Where are they coming from, for fucking sake? Oh, see, it's their fault. It's their fucking fault. Side anymore. Fuck that side.
Death is for poor people. Hyperion customers choose life.
Death is a country in
first.
personal space! Need some personal space!
Bullshit fire. Fuck off that gun, you can't. Yeah, because that's a good fucking deal, isn't it? This rocket launcher can get fucked. Oh my god, these cunts. Where am I getting shot from, man? that shouldn't have got me. What the fuck? Who's that blast radius? Yeah, he wants to fucking try any instantly, doesn't he? Oh, give me a break for a bit.
Hey, I got split.
Fuck. Surely you think that would hurt me? Should be there, maybe. Dang game. My god, this is fucking hard.
Salt Hunter, you wasted Tron? Good riddance.
Ah, he seemed alright. Apart from the old, depression business, of course.
You got the iridium? Give it here!
How do I know I can fucking trust you? Donnybrook, what the fuck? Shit now. Full damage. Alright, it's good.
The storms have brought you to me. Must not question teachings.
I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that.
Kinda thought being a Vault Hunter would involve...
Okay, here goes... something. Working. Holy crap. I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now.
Teach me that right now.
Whew, I could get used to that kind of power. Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter.
Admit, I'm intrigued by the violent ways of our saviors.
So, Ava... You survived the invasion. Guess all those hours staring at water taught you something after all.
I can handle myself. I learned to fight way before I met you.
Let's spar then, kid.
Oh, you know I would, but I've got a loot to sort through.
Nope. Go pack a bag. You get your wish. We're leaving with the Vault Hunter.
Wait, for real? I mean, yeah, cool, whatevs. Could be fun. I'll grab my stuff.
Vault Hunter, check this out. The Iridians left messages like these all over the galaxy. I always figured there was a connection between sirens and vaults. I can't read it, but it must mean something.
What?
This making sense to anyone else?
This relic's been here since before I was born. But as long as Malawan knows it's here, Venus will never be safe. I should tell you this before I explain it to Lilith. The real reason I took Ava on as an apprentice... She's going to be a siren. Someday. And I want to make sure she's ready when that happens. See you up in the stars, Vault Hunter.
See ya.
Let's do this.
Return the sanctuary, give Vault Key Fragment. too much ammo and not enough time. Get a Valdiv, the best. They boast a higher fire rate than any other manufacturer. Valdiv.
Tells me you have acquired a vault key fragment. Bring it to me. I shall keep it safe while you gallivant around in search of the other pieces.
Hello, semi-adult human. I am...
Claptrap! Holy crap, I've heard so much about you!
Wait, what?
Yeah! When you took on the Bullymongs, and Captain Flint, and the stairs! I make Maya tell me about it all the time!
So you want to hear stories about how cool I am?
Yeah!
Have you come to the right place? Come, new favorite crew member, come and hear the story of how my ass saved the entire ship! There I was, surrounded by total Nimrods, who couldn't tell you the difference between an implosion drive and a sun-baked egg salad sandwich. Be careful, I said. This is high-tech stuff. But no, they wouldn't listen to me. They just took off, no regard for safety protocols. Now the whole ship is tearing itself apart.
Welcome in.
Where's the fucking thing? Thanks for watching.